Plaz. We would not be able to do this tower without him, without Magic Sword, without Avatar, and of course without the help of our wonderful record label, Earache Records. We're gonna slow it down for you now. Don't be sad, don't be sad. That comes to later.
Trapped inside. Yeah. take Hubert. children.
Still,
Shit, it's good to see you again in New York City.
Swish metal!
So, about it all. That's kind of my point, because it's good to see you here. It's good to see you made it here tonight. It's so good to have you here.
Love the Swedes.
Time, no drum solo tonight either.
Fuck the drum solo.
No, but seriously, I think I speak from experience and all that.
Huber.
And you know how to kill a demon. You bring a bigger demon. You're not alone anymore, New York City. You're not alone anymore, New York City. Because you see, if you bleed, I bleed. 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 So give me everything you got, and I'll give you everything in return. I want you to paint me.
Joined in on that whole Avatar Aegis thing. No, but seriously, like, just one part, of course, I thank you for your support and making it, as always, you know, possible for us to do cool shit. But it was particularly important back then because call me Springsteen and book me somewhere on the Broadway and we'll talk, alright? That's what people do when it comes to this thing, right? But wow, you guys derail me so much.
We love you!
Well, the point being that we got to do all those things, play a whole lot of songs. You guys, you know, you voted, you did the whole thing.
Super!
And we got to go back in time a lot, and we got to play something to dig that out, go down layer by layer by layer. You need to search.
Miles to go, and 1 million years apart.
where it could be home. Time and effort into making sure that the bands we tour with nowadays is something we think is really, 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 really cool. So we are honored to share this stage with them tonight for the whole switch since you flew over, and you know, you start to feel kind of good about yourself. Now, again, we agreed early on that we weren't going to talk too much about it, but of course, things have been different for a while. So getting back on the road felt a bit different this time, where, you know, you saw how this show started and you stand there. So on the first show, you stood there on the outside, on the inside. Oh my God. And, you know, it was amazing. So much fun. You were there. So much fucking, it was great. Albany was amazing. You know, but there's just something about, you know, to find that gear in your brain, because after so long and after everything, it was hard to believe it was happening. And we did another show yesterday, we were in Baltimore. Also, it was really good. You were there. It was pretty fucking awesome. Yeah, and, you know, like, so it was cool. Cool as well. And, but, you know, we showed food here in New York City. I think about 1 hour, 40 minutes ago, give or take, I don't care, I'll watch. I realized that, holy shit, we're back on the road. And what I'm trying to say with that is, New York City, you made a believer out of me. And it's good to be back on the road. It's good to be back with the band. It's good to be back with the crew. And it's so good to be back in New York. Thank you for having shared this evening with us, for creating this moment with us. Thank you, New York City! Woo! It's a cool place. New York is really one of those places where you all look so different from one another, you know, like in Sweden, everybody has this face, you know, or you know, a beard, Jonas, but actually if it shaves, it looks like me. No, but there's so many of you, and still, you know, you feel exactly the same from up here, because I feel that blood boiling. Move the same, bang their heads through the mosh pit all over the world, and if we, as a band, have done our job right tonight, this is another thing that should be the same all over this room that we should have in common by now.